So I'm laying in bed just trying to go to sleep, and this news comes out that JT Daniels, former number one quarterback for Mater Dei, greatest high school football team in the history of football, JT Daniels, has committed to Rice. No one has ever, in the history of sport, willingly wanted to go play at Rice. The only thing I know for sure is that JT Daniels definitely got a bag to head down there. Unbelievable.